What is up, YouTube? Clickwood here, back again with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And today, guys, what we're going to be doing is opening up some of these packs that I have saved up here for the most feared promo. I have, let's see here, four of them, it looks like. Four unopened packs, and unfortunately, I don't even remember what are in these things, if I'm being completely honest with you guys. The thing is, it's so confusing because they title them so close to the same thing. Trick-or-treat bundle. Why are they not set together? I don't know. Trick-or-treat pack. What's the difference between a trick-or-treat pack and a trick-or-treat bundle? I'm sure it explains it somewhere, but how am I supposed to remember that, EA? You're confusing me, damn it. And then, of course, I've still got a Halloween pack to open up. Again, don't really remember what's involved in all of these, so we're just going to go straight from, we'll go from the right here and see what we've got in it. And then at the end here, I am going to be putting my most feared badges into the terror set so that I can get an automatic elite most feared item. I'm hoping for Dez Bryant. I don't know if you guys can see this here. I'm wearing my Dallas Cowboys hoodie, trying to get some luck. I want to get that Dez Bryant. So let's see what we can get here. Let's go. All right, quick sell, and a most feared badge. Okay, so there we go. The most feared badge is going to go up. I'll put it in there in just a moment here, because I want to make sure that I do it the right way. So, all right. And all those items are quick sold. Go back here and we'll open up our next thing, a trick or treat bundle. And we'll see what's in this thing. Okay, so there's a GMC pack and a trick or treat pack. Okay, so another trick or treat pack. These are all such tiny little quick sells too, like 100, 100, 150. Like, okay, I guess. Seems kind of weird that that would be what they put in all of them, but I don't know. I haven't seen anybody get anything crazy as far as the trick or treat pack quick sells go. The highest might be 1,000 even. I don't even know. Okay, so then we've got the GMC pack. We'll open that up and see what we can pull out of that. A couple badges. Oh, wait, just one badge, if I remember. Yeah, there you go. Just one badge. Oh, well, what do you do? All right, one more trick or treat bundle here. We'll see what's in this thing. Yeah, just quick sells in these. Okay, so what does this add up to? 900 coins. Eh, better than nothing, I guess. Trying to inch back closer to the 500k mark. Bronze badge and a silver badge. Okay, so at least we got a silver there. So not too bad. And then the final thing here is going to be the Halloween pack. We'll see what we get here. Most feared badge, and most feared badge. So I think if I remember correctly, that puts me at 13. So I should then be able to possibly put that into another set and potentially get another, maybe just a gold, I think, for the most feared items. So we'll see here what we've got. I don't recall if those are actually repeatable or not. I really don't. Yeah, it looks like it is repeatable. Okay, so we will put this one in here to finalize our most feared badge pack. And now we're gonna, our most feared badge set, and then we are going to open up the terror pack here. So, again, guys, wish me luck here. I really want Dez Bryant. He's been the guy that I've been looking for throughout this whole thing. I mean, obviously, if I get like a Pat Pete or something like that, I'd be super happy about that too. And I know there's some other items. I pretty much have seen almost everybody getting a Brian Cushing or a Phil Loadholt, so that's what I'm expecting. Even if I do get one of those, though, I'll be fairly happy because they're going to be up to a 97 overall. So let's go and let's see what's in it. Phil Loadholt. Well, what do you do? You know, they do, like I said, it does go up to a 97 overall, so could be worse. It could be worse. I could be in a much worse situation, but he does have 100 run block, 97 pass block, 101 strength. Oh my goodness. That is a repulsive attribute for an offensive lineman. So he is definitely an absolute beast in this game. I'm probably going to end up selling him, to be completely honest with you guys, because I'm not going to be sitting here grinding solo challenges against people that have a bunch of these gold items that are now 95 overall. I'm really not interested in playing teams like that right now. I'm just really not. So I'll probably wait to do any more gameplay until that's actually done, which is, I think, what, November 3rd they go out of the game? Well, they're not out of the game, but they're out of being 97 or 95 and 99 overall. They drop back to their normal amounts, which then I think people are probably not be so excited about having them on their team. Although they're still decent items, don't get me wrong. They're just not so exciting, I guess. But I do have gameplay saved up, so don't worry. It's not going to be like a week or anything like that until you see a gameplay footage. It is just going to be a couple of days here probably that I don't play anything. But like I said, saved up some games anyway, so you guys won't notice anything. But you will not see me playing any head-to-head seasons games with those items in the game. So with that being said, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please be sure to hit that like button. And also, if you're new to the channel, please also press the subscribe button. That's how I grow my channel, and I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. You guys have done an amazing job supporting me. So if you hit that subscribe button, it would help me even more. So thank you guys again, and I will talk to you beautiful bitches again soon. Okay, so I do actually have three more Most Feared badges, so we are going to see what we can open up here as far as the golds go. In this horror set, I don't really expect there to be much of anything exciting, but we'll see. You never really know. And we get Cortland Finnegan, which is, I think, one of the cheapest ones that you can pull. Oh well, what do you do? I mean, I think this is still going for a decent little chunk here, like 5,000 coins or something, so I'll probably put him on the auction block and see what I can get for him. But anyway, I just wanted to throw that in here at the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, again, please be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Thank you, guys. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.